Myself Vijaykumar. I live in Bhopal, which is the capital of Madhya Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh state. Hai na? And I come from the my hometown is in Sidhi district, which is another district of the Madhya Pradesh. I came from that place. I born in Bhopal, but my mother tongue is other.
What is?
My mother tongue is the Bagheli.
Bagheli.
Bagheli. Bagheli. In MP, the question of language.
First, you tell about Bagheli.
Bagheli. Okay. My mother tongue is Bagheli. Bagheli speaks in Sidhi, Singrauli, Rewa, Satna, Shahdol, Umaria. Umaria and Anuppur. Seven districts speaks Bagheli.
The tribal language?
It's not a tribal language, but it's a regional language.
Regional language.
Regional language. Madhya Pradesh divided into five regions. Bagheelkhand, Bundelkhand, there is the five and six districts in Bundelkhand, even 10 districts. Sagar, Tikamgarh, Panna, Chhatarpur, Jhansi, these are the Bagheelkhand region.
It's the region.
Region, yes, region.
A language region.
Regional language. These are the regional languages. So in Bundelkhand, there is a in Bundelkhand region, the language of local language of Bundelkhand is Bundeli. In Bagheelkhand, this regional language of that area is Bagheli. One is other region is Malwa. Malwa. There is 8 and 10 districts also in the Malwa region. Malwa region's local language, mother tongue there is Malvi.
Right.
And Nimar. And Pashimi Nimar. Five region is Madhya Pradesh. All the regional languages are different. If you say Bagheli in a Malwa region, the people of Malwa region cannot understand the Bagheli. And if you are, if you your mother tongue is the Nimari, you speaks with the Bundeli people who lives in Bundelkhand area, they cannot understand the different languages. Some words can be same, but whole language is not same. But in urban area, in urban area of the Madhya Pradesh, the main centers of the urban area, urban centers in the Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal, Indore, Jabalpur, Gwalior. In these area, people who came from the other region of the Madhya Pradesh, they speak in Hindi.
So it's a...
We can say the Hindi in a Madhya Pradesh is a urban language. You can say.
This urban language, Hindi is urban language, situation is all over India, Panamana or Madhya Pradesh only?
It is all over India actually, yeah, nah? Mainly in the North India. The people who lives in the South Indian states, Tamil, Telugu, Malayali, they think that the in North India is one language, but it's not true. It's not correct. It is very wrong interpretation and wrong perception of the North India. In North India, Bihar and UP, there is a reasons. Braj, the language of Braj, Awadhi, Maithili, these languages are speaking in the villages.
Yeah, that I know.
Yeah. So, North India is not a Hindi speaking ilaka area. Right? So, my message to the Indian state and my message to the Modi, please don't say this country have a one language. This country have a different languages, different culture. It is a fulfill of the diversities. So, don't go there actually.
Yeah. What is the school education in the tribal area?
In school education, it is in Hindi language, Hindi or English language.
Oh.
Because of the Raj Bhasha, not Rashtra Bhasha. Raj Bhasha means the government official language, government language, is a Hindi in the all North Indian state. So the Raj Bhasha is a Hindi, but not a mother tongue is a Hindi. Mother tongue.
They are not teach the mother tongue.
No, they do not teach it. Who is speaking the mother tongue in a region, they fight for it actually. They establish their own cultural centers, they establish on their own, like a Bollywood, Hollywood, Collywood, they established there, right? There is the fight, there is the struggle to recognize the regional language in a state level. There is a fight, people are fighting for the curriculum, for the education, they taught by their own regional, own mother tongue, own regional language.
That is, but they are not.
But the state is not care about it actually. State wants to the Hindi language is whole region.
Another question is there. It's not possible, that you understand. One nation, one language question is not possible in India.
In India, not possible. It is not possible. Actually, in the perception of the Hindi, actually, if you go to the Haryana, if you go to the Punjab, if you go to the Rajasthan and Gujarat, few people, because of the Rajbhasa, because of the government, official language is Hindi.
So government official language Hindi.
Hindi. So that's why the people have compelled to learn Hindi actually.
Compelled,
yeah. That's why people have compelled to learn Hindi. Otherwise, if state provides them to literature in their own language, because the all regional language has a literature, has a language. Some regional languages have a
written language.
Written language, but they speak. So, if and also the tribal language also is there. Important, very important. Some linguistics experts are saying that, and they always said says that if a language is finished, vanished, the one. Civilization is vanished. One section of society is vanished. Actually, they destroyed actually. So in Madhya Pradesh, there is a tribal language also, the Bhil language, the Gondi language. They have no written scripts, but they speaks.
Okay.
People of Gond tribe, and people of Bhil tribe, they speaks their own language very well, but they don't know the. Words of the Hindi actually in tribal language, the old people. But new generation is compelled to learn Hindi, so because of the majority
this is problem. Literatures, union language, there are mother tongue language, literatures there.
Some mother tongue languages, some regional languages have their own literature, have their own lipi. Lipi means what we say.
Written language.
But some have a no. These things. But people are speaking.
So, Red Star, what is the position of Red Star?
My party, once again, I introduce myself. I am the Central Committee of CPI-ML Red Star. Our party stand is very clear about it, the language question. Language should be. Any person, because of this is multinational country, and multinational company, each nationality has a own his language. So, education, administration, and all the things should be their own language.
Mother tongue.
Should be own mother tongue, actually. Because of the learning and learning capacity and. Understanding capacities is own mother language is a very powerful and very good. People can learn each and everything in own language very fast, own mother tongue is very fast. So our position is very clear about it. Yes. And people have to choice. They want to learn 2 and 3 languages, 4 languages, 5 languages. It is okay.
They are okay.
But state should be provide the freedom.
School education, official education must be in the mother language.
Mother language, yes. This is our political demand.
Our political demand of the.
Yeah. Okay, CPI-ML has, CPI-ML Red Star has taken this position. Take this position.
Thank you.